Okay, where are we going?
Iceland!
So, Cameron, you have been to Iceland.
Yes, I have. It was SpongeBob themed.
But you...
have not.
Are you excited? We're waiting in the line for the ferry. What do you think it's going to be like to be in 9 degrees?
Cold.
Have you ever been in 9 degrees?
No. Oh. Well, you're about to.
Take a nappy.
Let's just fake a medical emergency. Emily's starving. That's a medical emergency.
I haven't eaten in 3 days. I could die. Oh, wait, it's 3 weeks.
Yeah, you can go a lot longer than 3 days without eating.
Well, not me.
Are you excited for Iceland?
Yes, I'm excited. I thought you were taking a selfie.
Well, this is fun. I'm cold. Emily, you'll never believe what we saw.
What?
A dolphin! Oh my gosh! Iceland, nothing but the ice. We just parked in this scary parking garage. So let's get out, Cameron. Oh, look, here's the elevators. I hope we don't get stuck.
I'm not ready to die.
We won't. And here we are, at Iceland. How are your thoughts?
How are my thoughts?
Yes.
They're pretty good at the moment.
What do you think's gonna happen?
That I'm gonna freeze to death.
Oh, good guess. We have our parkas on.
Yay! Emily's broken.
It's locked. I don't know, I wasn't watching.
How do you feel?
Cold, but good.
My hands don't work anymore.
Okie dokie, final thoughts of Iceland for the vlog.
Amazing!
Star 5.
10 of 10 would recommend.